The slowest fish in the world is a dwarf seahorse. They have long snouts, which they use to suck up food, and their eyes move independently of each other, like those of a chameleon. Thank you for watching VloggerBurgers. Please like and subscribe.